All right, well, there you go. Just a nice little, what is it, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So there's still plenty of sunlight. It's not no low light, it's quite high sun still. Beautiful little painting. Just after the simplicity of the concept of this painting, I've done the water again. I love the way the wind on the water was creating a very soft contrast between the light, like the cliff here, or the bank, was reflecting down into there very subtly with the tree line as well. And then these little sky blues with the ripples, because there's a bit of wind on the water, those little sky blues were just rippling over the top and giving that warmer, cool contrast there. Really enjoy the whole thing. Full on sunlight. The sun's behind you guys, shining straight on the subject. So I've got the sun pushing straight onto it. So there's not a lot of shadows. That shadow there's from a tree off to the side. But the shadows from these main gum trees themselves is behind them, so you can hardly see it. Just a little bit of blue to suggest it. On the whole, pretty happy. Get back to camp now. We'll get the camera off. We'll come in and have a close look. No worries. All right. Beauty.